short ride today. It's like really, really humid, so I'm not going to push it today. I changed my handlebars and cables yesterday just to see if it was a different feel. These bars are a little bit taller. The reach to the dropouts is shorter. And the reach to the horns are shorter. So it's a little bit more comfortable. And surprise, surprise, I'm also hungry, so I'm riding to eat. I'm gonna go to Cafe Fresco downtown. It should only be like, I think 5 miles there. Might do a little loop afterwards, but I'm not going very far today. Like I said, it's really, really hot and humid. Completely empty places. Makes me wonder. Does nobody know about it or the food suck? Man, I didn't see the sign outside for 2 pancakes, 2 eggs, a choice of meat. I got this lame ass sandwich. I was kind of hoping this place would be more like Valley Bistro. This sandwich has some cheese, maybe some tomato, some kind of flavorful aioli. It'd be on point. I mean, it's not bad, it's just ho-hum, and it's fresh. Ho-hum. Yeah, I won't be coming back to this place. I don't recommend it. Not once did someone come up and ask if I was okay or how the food was. They just kind of hung out behind the counter and was talking to each other. No, I was the only one in there, but still. Thank you.
Thank you.